Chris Brown left thirsty comments on a sultry photo of Rihanna, and his social media stunt turned off a lot of Instagram users. In the picture, uploaded on Thursday, September 19, Rihanna posed in a lingerie to promote her Savage Fenty collection. Her caption read, "Be the first to have this and more pieces from the Savage Fenty show now on savagex.com." Within a few hours, Brown commented on the photo praising his ex-girlfriend. Referring to one of the props, Brown commented, "I wanna be the lamb." On both Twitter and Instagram, fans called out the singer's comments. Some of the comments were, "Chris Brown commenting below Rihanna's post is so disturbing. Leave her alone. Can Chris Brown stay away from Rihanna? The way this man irritates me. Yo, I dead hate Chris Brown. F*** wrong with him. I know Rihanna just be rolling her eyes at this bird." Brown previously angered fans by leaving comments on Rihanna's Instagram in August 2017 and November 2018. It seems the public hasn't forgiven Brown for physically assaulting Rihanna after a Grammy event in February 2009. In the wake of that altercation, he was found guilty of felony assault and sentenced to 5 years of probation, 6 months of community service, and 1 year of domestic violence counseling. In 2017, Brown opened up about his relationship with Rihanna, saying it took a turn for the worse when he came clean to her about a woman he slept with before the relationship. Well, serves him right.